I will now call upon Michael, Alexander and Kim Aris to come forward to receive the gold medal and the diploma on behalf of their wife and mother, the Nobel Peace Prize Laureate 1991, Aung San Suu Kyi.